StarTrack Minchinbury is the major Sydney DC. We provide a transship freight through this network, as well as supplying and delivering across the Sydney metropolitan area. Per day, approximately 100,000 parcels through this network. We turn them around overnight, so freight comes in this day and goes out that night. Continuity of operations is very important here at StarTrack. Every minute that sortation system is down costs serious money. StarTrack Minchinbury has 4 sorters. Every 10 years or so, the chain in the sorter reaches its end of its lifetime. The StarTrack's priority was to make sure that Dematic could get that sorter rebuilt over that short period of time, over a 3-day period over the June long weekend.
The refurbishment was carefully planned, 6 months to a year in advance. We had to check off numerous parts that came from America. We could not afford to pull apart the sorter and find that we were missing bits halfway through the rebuild. We got access to the sorter from StarTrack at 11 p.m. on Friday night, and we got straight into it. We had 15 people on site working 12-hour shifts, so we were working 24 hours a day. The guys started removing slats on the first night. The guys then started removing all the chains and all the wearing parts. Our guys started to reassemble the sorter, assembling the end sprockets and shafts. Then the guys were reinstalling chain and reinstalling slats, and we had the whole of Monday night for testing so that we were ready for live operations on Tuesday morning.
The new equipment that was installed is going really good. The system's a lot quieter up there, and there's been no issues since the rebuild.
The rebuild was very successful. We were running ahead of schedule for most of the rebuild, and we delivered the finished sorter rebuild to StarTrack on time.
Collaboration between StarTrack and Dematic was extremely impressive. There was a stringent plan in place to have the rebuild done over that short period of time. There was no interruptions to the workflow. Dematic were very thorough in ensuring the rebuild happened on time.